Your love,
Thank you guys for staying together. If you would, have a seat right where you are. And we're going to take just a minute. We're going to keep celebrating in our hearts with three people who found that love, the love of Jesus that never fails us, and they want to share their stories with us today through baptism.